Off-duty sheriff's deputy ends up shooting a suspect he says was breaking into his home. That scene unfolded around 4:30 this morning near 65th and South Mingo. Police say the deputy heard somebody trying to get into his front door. The deputy shot the man after confronting him. He was taken to a hospital. No word on his condition.